Sports fans, what is going on? Jimmy here at GhostPicksATS.com. And it's our giveaway, baby. We're going into week 5 strong. Great positive ROI for the NFL season. If you've been rocking with me. And if you're new to the page, we talk sports betting, data, analytics, and information every day. I only ask that you become a subscribe member of the YouTube channel. Let's break 200 thumbs up because it's a $250 giveaway video. Ladies and gentlemen, lots of, you know, positive vibes for this video. We're going to be breaking down the Packers and Bengals game. As always, my giveaway videos, I keep them very short and sweet. We're having a great NFL season to start. Very contrarian as always. Last week, our big underdog play was probably the Patriots. If you really look at the lopsided from public to sharp money there. Also, we were on the Jets. Heading into week 5 with a completely different outlook. Continuing to find the best angles for you guys to cash some big tickets with us. And if you're new to the page, if you don't mind, subscribe to the YouTube channel. We are so close. We're at 14,992 subs. But what I like to do every single week is I like to do one big giveaway video. I'm the only capper that gives back to everyone. Every day, I give away free picks and plays, usually with some kind of incentive if you can guess the correct score of the game. But as always, right now, I need you to do 3 things in order to become a winner of that $250. I need you to like the videos. We're going to break 250 likes in this video. I need you to also subscribe to the YouTube channel. If you have not already subscribed to the YouTube channel, do me a favor and subscribe to the YouTube channel. And then right now in the comment section, we have the Packers and the Bengals. I'm going to break it down a little bit here shortly in the comment section. What will the final score be? What will the Packers score and what will the Bengals score? And again, this is no lose situation here. Got nothing to lose. You got to do 3 simple things. I know it may take time out of your day to hit that like button, to become a subscribe member. You have to be a subscribe member and then comment. Packers 31, Bengals 30. Whatever you think the final score will be, and then show some love in the comment section, ladies and gentlemen. It's a free $250 giveaway. And I love when people win these videos because that's a lot of freaking money, especially for your week. Take your wife, your girl out, or your husband or boyfriend out, whatever you got going on in your life, show them a good night on Ghost Picks, plain and simple. But without further ado, we don't like to talk a lot in these videos. Let's get right to it. So I'm going with the Bengals. I'm a very contrarian bettor. I faded the Bengals their last game here. Now we're going in. Obviously, the heavy public money is going to be coming in on the Packers. That game last week, Packers and Steelers was completely altering off one play, which I don't agree with on the defensive call after the Steelers got the ball there. It completely switched momentum of the game. Packers end up putting more points on the board instead of giving points up. With all that being said, we don't look to the past, we go to the present. This is a very aggressive Bengals offense. Burrow has been a highlight of the NFL since he came in. Big with, you know, the card breaks. If you got a good Joe Burrow or Herbert card, you know, he just got a great, you know, presence in Cincinnati. He came in, took the job, and has been doing very freaking well. I mean, he came from a massive high-powered offense, lots of points, one of, if not the best offense in college football, and he's translating that right into Cincinnati. The Bengals are more than happy. All Bengals fans that I know love having him there. But I'm going to take the 3 points. It's at Cincy. This is going to be the Packers, you know, true offensive test that they have in quite some time. And I think the Bengals win this game outright. So I'm going to go with the Bengals on the money line against the Packers. Rodgers is one of the best, no doubt. Can't leave any seconds on the clock, that's for sure. I think this is going to be a very tight game. Super high total already. But I like the Bengals. If you want to play it safe, take the Bengals plus 3. But my recommendation is take the Bengals on the money line. That's going to be your free play for the video. Again, this is strictly a video for you to enter to win a free $250. Also, if you don't agree with me, you like siding with the public here. I'm seeing already 80-some percent heading towards the Packers. But that's okay. You don't have to agree with me. You could say the Packers are going to kill them. I don't care. If you guys are going to win, then that's better for me that you guys win the $250. So get in the comment section. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to hit thumbs up in the video on the way out. If you appreciate me always giving back to the community, become a member of the channel. I appreciate it, and I appreciate all the input. Any feedback, throw it in the comment section as well. Have a great day. Have a blessed day. And I'll see you guys in the winner's circle for week 5 NFL. Good luck. God bless. Grind on, baby.